Reeves Johnson. Up inside, LeBron James picked his pocket.
He shunked him. He sure did. Here comes LeBron, changing gears,
bumping and missing. He thought he was fouled. He's going to get a tech. And he's out of here. LeBron James has just been ejected.
He's frustrated. It's frustration, that's all that is.
That's the first ejection of LeBron James' career.
He got frustrated with the referee call.
My goodness, back-to-back text from Kane Fitzgerald.
I mean, he got the button, no call. He thought the call should have come that time.
Text number 52 and 53.
Oh, yep.
And whatever he said, Fitzgerald said not only once, but twice.